Sariram Vasubhijyanam Karma Gunan Asuno Guruvarthi Dharve Jastu Shasishya No Itarasritaha Sariram Vasubhijyanam Karma Gunan Asuno Guruvarthi Dharve Jastu Shasishya No Itarasritaha Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, a man without submission unto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava, Sadguru, he is just like an animal, beast. Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, a man without having perfect submission unto the lotus feet of Sadguru Vaishnava is just like a beast, animal. Point is that the other day I was speaking in Purushottam Dham that all our actions, our looking, our hearing, our talking, our sleeping, our thinking, everything, all actions should be controlled by our Guru Bhargava. You cannot understand the meaning of this, you know, what I mean to say. All your fine sense organ or coarse hand, leg, everything, all your sense organ, fine sense organ and or other sense or everything. Not only that, your mind also, your thinking power, everything should be fully controlled by Guru Vaishnava. In that case, you can go out of this material influence, Maya. By your personal effort, you cannot go out of Maya. That's why in Kirtan, our Guru Bhargava writing very nicely, Maya re koriya joy charano na jai, sadhu guru kipa bina na dekhi upai. Maya re koriya joy charano na jai, sadhu guru kipa bina na dekhi upai. Nobody can put challenge in front of Maya. Nobody can put challenge in front of Maya. Not even Shankar, who is Vaishnavanam Yatha Sambhu, who is Kamjayi, Mrityunjayi, who got victory over death, who got victory over Kama, still he cannot put challenge in front of Maya. I already told, Mohini Avatar, Shankar Bhagavan repeatedly wanted, Prabhu, I like to see, you need not see this. Oh, I see every all of your Leela, I like to see this. Ultimately, what happens? It was proved. What in Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Mama Maya Durattaya, Mami Vaji Prapadyante Maya Metam Tarantite. Nobody can come out successful. Nobody can put challenge in front of Maya. They can come out of Maya, those who are going in shelter, they are taking shelter of Supreme Lord. But repeatedly I told you, you can remember, those who are hearing for a long time, you cannot take shelter of Supreme Lord directly. There is no such procedure. You will have to go through Guru Vaishnava. You will have to take shelter unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, then it is possible for you to take shelter of Supreme Lord. Directly there is no procedure. Why I started with this point? Those who are not, he who is not having any inclination, submission, perfect submission unto the lotus feet of Sadguru Vaishnava, he is just like animal, beast. Why I speak with this point? Actually, Prabhupada told, those who are animal, they don't have their control. They don't have their control over their sense organ. Also, those who are ordinary men, full of maya, they also cannot have their control over their sense organ. Even more dangerous, those animals, they are feeling hungry, they can jump and take some animal and eat. You know already, papa and punna, sinful activities, and you know, vice, virtue, everything, all for man, human being, not for animal. Because they are driven by their natural instinct. Those who are animal, beast, everything, or you see birds and everything, they are guided, they are naturally controlled by their natural instinct, they are controlled. They cannot play their brain. But all everything for human being. The sloka I started with is very important sloka. Sariram vasu vijnanam karma gunana asuno guruvarthi dhare jastu sa sishya noitara sritaha. I was speaking about Ramanujacharya in details, Tata Siddhanta, everything I told. Ramanujacharya think that Kures is the topmost disciple. Even Ramanujacharya think Kures is my guru. Why I speak like that? Never mind, excuse me. I am not speaking. In their parampara, it is this conception going on. Actually, Ramanujacharya means Ram Anuja. Ramanuja is very plain. Those who are learning Bengali, Sanskrit, they were Ramanuja means Anuja means junior. Ram Anuja means Ramanuja means Lakshan. Okay. It's very easy. But nobody knows about Kures. Kures is Ramangsha. Ramangsha. Ram coming and some induction of Ram. Angsha. It is written in the sangha. Why I speak? So Ramanujacharya think Kures is doing this kind of seva. I think Kures is my guru. Same conception going on with all our parampara. All parampara. Sadguru parampara, there is no deviation. All same conception. They all think they are all my guru. They are all my guru. Prabhupada think they are all my guru. Not my disciple. I never make any disciple. There is a conception going on with all Sadguru Tata. They never think he is my disciple. He is my disciple. They are all my guru Bhargava. Why I was speaking repeatedly about this point, what Prabhupada told, Vaishnavi Patishtha Tatekoro Nishtha Tahana Kurile Lovibe Rourav. Vaishnavi Patishtha Tatekoro Nishtha. You should have full respect for Vaishnavi Patishtha, not ordinary Patishtha. Ordinary Patishtha, material Patishtha can make you a beast. Or I would say more, this material pratishtha can take you down and down, more fallen than a beast. Why? A beast can be driven by his natural instinct. How far, how much he can do some problem? Cannot do. Up to this point he can do. A tiger can make problem, you can make a strong net, he cannot come. But this is not the case with human being. Human being, if they are intelligent, I mean, if they are dirty intelligent, if they are not controlled by Guru Vaishnava or humanity at all, up to this level I can say, humanity. Because degradation of humanity is very dangerous. This degradation of humanity can up to which point? Even lower than the stage of a beast. A human being, a man can do more dangerous activities. An animal cannot do. You can take protection, but a human, man can play brain, he can destroy whole world even. So dangerous. So 100% I am sure this Siddhanta is Pakka Siddhanta. Vaishnavi Patishtha Tatekara Nishtha Tahana Kurili Rohive Rourav. Rourav means actually hell. Prabhupada, no other acharya in this whole universe can speak so scientifically, accurately, what Prabhupada speak in front of us. Actually, Prabhupada told, if you are going to lose respect for Vaishnavi Patishtha, then it is sure you are going to hell. You are going to hell, no doubt. Sometime in the name of Vaishnavi Patishtha, we are very clever. We like to play trick so that ultimately we can engage our guru, so that ultimately we can engage our guru varga and guru for our personal end. Nobody can understand. Whole world so foolish, so foolish, so foolish, three times speaking. They have no conception about this accurate Vaishnava. They can make fool of you. Often, very often we can see those who are serving Guru Varga, I mean Gurudev. Sorry, he is serving Gurudev. You cannot find even one instant in a present day who is going to serve like Kures. Except some case. Some special case, like case of Goswami Maharaj, wanted to give life for Prabhupada. This case is rare. Those who are always ready to sacrifice their life for Guru Vaishnava, anything they have, education, property, you know, any kind of thing, mechanical energy they have, all they are going to put for Gurudev, then be sure you can come out successful. 100%, you can come out successful. But you cannot find a single stand at present, very rare. Maybe secretly can be there. There is nobody, it is not good. And then actually we can lose our faith. Have, but we cannot detect. Please follow. That's why actually everybody like to use Guru Vaishnava ultimately for their own personal end. They want to keep documents that I have served this Vaishnava, you see. This great Vaishnava, whole world thing is great Vaishnava. You see, I already been serving him a long time. Keep documents, letters and evidence, so that in future, after going away, we can prove I am serving this way. So you give pratishtha to me. This way. You give pratishtha to me, not this way. This way, give pratishtha to me. Bent way, not directly. If directly I speak, give pratishtha is very dangerous. So I can play some trick, so that you can say, oh, he is serving Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami, so we must give honor to him. But you don't know, I am cheater. I want to use the name and fame of Guru Vaishnava for my personal end. You don't know, I can make fool of you. I want to get salary or pension in return, what seva I have rendered, done in my life of Guru Varga. Follow, I say? Very naked truth. Very sorry. Excuse me. I like to get pension. I have been serving my Guru Maharaj, you don't know? So Gurudev gone, so now you give pension? Excuse me. This is the case at present. Without any interest, nobody in this material planet like to do any seva. Very dangerous case. Very dangerous. Actually, why I wanted to touch this point? Today is the disappearance day of Srila, great sadhu, Srila, my Avinna Guru Pad Padma Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj. Guru Pad Padma used to love him very much from heart. His acharan, character, everything perfect. Why I like to all this, I like to touch all those points to make background. To make a background, you see. Vaishnavi Patishtha Tate Koranishtha Tala Kuridir Vivarab. Actually, Kures getting so much Vaishnavi Patishtha. Kures getting so Pratishtha that if one drop of such Pratishtha, if I give one drop, you cannot digest. But Kures can digest because Kures doing everything for Gurudev. So Vaishnavi Patishtha means any kind of Patishtha, any kind of garland, any kind of thing you give me, you can test. If you disbelieve, you can test. You have your brain, you can test. Any kind of Patishtha given to Guru Varga, not touching their heart. That is why it is called Vaishnavi Patishtha. The other day, at the appearance day of Prabhupada, I was speaking in Purushottam Dham, that actually those who are actually Gaudiya, those who are actually perfect Gaudiya devotees, they never deserve any kind of special credit. Those who are actual Guru Varga, I mean Gaudiya devotees, they never claim any kind of, you know, credit for any kind of speciality they have at all. That is the basic thing of Vaishnavism. Whole world can give garland to me. I have seen in the life of Srila Bhakti Prabhupad Goswami. I feel shy to identify myself, I am the disciple of Bhakti Prabhupad Goswami. I feel shy. I have no right. What seva I have done? I have seen. When 100 years completion, I was busy with magazine, four type of Hindi, English, Bengali, and different language. That time I was late to reach Puri, Purushottam Dham. Base was not there with me that time. I was brahmachari, that also I cannot say. Because I am not actually brahmachari. This kind of identity is illegal. Brahmachari is big, you know. So anyway, I discover that day, I was feeling shy. Whole world, even all the disciples of Swami Maharaji, all disciples coming to give garland, Jai Bhakti Pumapuri Goswami speaking. I have seen personally. Guru Maharaj actually, Guru Path was no shrugging his head. Like, you know, like a thief. Oh, they are worshipping me. Shh. And shedding tears. Why they are worshipping me? I have seen practically. Oh, what kind of mood. He is shedding tears. He don't want that whole world worship me. That day I have seen. Remarkable instant. Actually, Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami, I like to speak something glorious. But before that, I would like to speak that nobody knows the appearance day of Srila Bhakti Pumapuri Goswami Maharaj. Only Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami discovered it very secretly and started your appearance day. No, don't do it. Only Maharaj used to say at the appearance day, Guru Padma used to take some sweet and cloth, everything secretly, and dhup and mala, and going outside. Where you are going? I'm coming. Going to a senior devotee, Paramahansa Maharaj. Paramahansa Maharaj, Prabhupada disciple, used to give garland, worship his, today my birthday actually. Not appearance day. Today is my birthday actually. You bless me. This way, garland, pranami, everything giving, give me blessing. This kind of humble attitude is really almost rare. If at all you see, then there can be some problem inside, duplicity. But this kind of heart I have. So I am always giving warning in front of myself. Be careful. Don't be a cheater. Better leave everything. Don't try to cheat whole world. This way, actually, Vaishnavi Pratishtha, you try to understand, then you can understand the life of Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami, his glory, as I can speak. Vaishnavi Pratishtha means any kind of La Puja Pratishtha given to you, it is not going to touch your heart. You are so humble, humbler than the blade of grass, not going to touch you. You only want to give Pratishtha to other. Maharaj, you give Pratishtha. I am actually useless, give me Kipa. That's why I started with this point at the appearance day of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, that those who are Gauriya devotees, actual Gauriya, big, you know, exalted devotees, they never try to claim any kind of, you know, credit for any kind of speciality they have. To be frank, all our Guru Varga, they have different kind of speciality. Follow? Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami has some speciality. Srila Abhinna Guru Pad, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj Ji has some big speciality. Who is going to criticize him? One letter came to me. I was very sorry, I was crying. Writing one letter, already complete, I can give you internet. Who is going to criticize him? Maharaj was very clever. Maharaj was bound to adopt such procedures so that massive preaching can be done in grassroots level. He was the only personality to do preaching in grassroots level. I like to embrace his lotus feet. Actually, he has some speciality. Also, you can find Paramvya Bhakti program, Keshav Goswami Maharaj has some speciality. You cannot deny. Oh, they have some or other kind of speciality. They are all gigantic figure. You have no right to criticize them. If you find some disparity, oh, my Guru Maharaj is speaking this, he is speaking this, you must approach elevated Vaishnava who is enjoying full kippa all Guru Varga. He can show you a harmony. Guru Mukha Padma Bhakshya Hidayate Koriya Vaikyo Arna Koriya Mani Asa. How I can harmonize the heart of Srila Bhakti Hidaya Banadab Goswami Maharaj with Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj Ji? How I can harmonize my heart with Srila Bhakti Rakha Siddhar Goswami Maharaj? How I can harmonize my heart with Srila Keshav Goswami Maharaj? One kind of very fine technique. If you are in Maya, you cannot get any harmony. Only you can go for altercation, fighting. Your Guru Bhav Siddhi, our Guru Bhav Siddhi. This is a fighting going on. Like donkey and dog fighting with each other. My Guru Maharaj is my Guru. He don't know anything about Guru Tattva. He know nothing about Guru Tattva. If he is at all going to know Guru Tattva, he cannot go for fighting. Because you can find all Guru Tattva original, there is one and single, undivided Guru Tattva, unique Guru Tattva. But he cannot feel. Only he is making some politics, divisive attitude. This kind of divisive attitude putting all us in problem. We cannot go ahead even 1 inch in bhajan. Why? This is a toxic condition all around. There is nobody going to give us consolation. Prabhu, try to believe. Guru Varga, externally you can find some disparity. No, actually ultimately all same. But they are not. Anyway, so by now I think you understand something about what is called Vaishnavi Pratishtha. This kind of Vaishnavi Pratishtha, you should give honor to Vaishnavi Pratishtha. If you try to avoid Vaishnavi Pratishtha, ultimately you are going to hell. It's very fine accuracy, cannot understand. If I put one by one question from the writings by Prabhupada, who is Vaishnava? one by one. You can give answer to me? You can give? I think you already read. Though it is Bengali, Sanskrit version is also there. One question I like to put. Who can give answer? Seduti katha bhulono sarvodha karo uchchasare harinam rat. Seduti katha bhulono sarvodha karo uchchasare harinam rat. First of all, you must learn Bengali. After that, Sanskrit. Or side by side. It's more easy. Then you can catch everything. Because Bengali language is more near to Sanskrit. More near to Sanskrit. Oh, most of the language is, you know, taken from Sanskrit. Hindi also. Anyway, Prabhupada speaking in, who is Vaishnava, this verse? Who is Vaishnava? One by one Prabhupada writing, one writing and speaking. Vaishnava Ipadishtha Tatekara Nisha, this is also from that writing. Seduti katha bhuluna sarvatha kare uchchasare harinam rat. That two words you should not forget in your whole life. And you will have to shout, Jai Sri Krishna Chaitanya. Karo uchchasare harinam rat. Hare Krishna. Prabhupada speaking. Karo uchchasare. Loudly you speak. No maya can touch you. And what about that two word? It's very secret thing you speak. We don't know. Seduti kada, that two words you should not forget in your whole life. What is that? Many devotees putting question, Maharaj, what is that? That two words, two advice, what? We don't understand. I say, what is there before? Before this line, what is there? Before this, you know, instruction, what is there? Prabhu Sanatane, Parama Jatane. Mahaprabhu giving advice to Sanatana Goswami, it is written. You can go and check up what I am speaking. You should not forget that. Guru Padmada used to say, those who are not going through Sanatana Sikha under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava in whole life, life after death, they can lose. They cannot go ahead in bhajan. It's dangerous. Prabhu Sanatane, Parama Jatane. Very carefully, Mahaprabhu wanted to give exact teachings. That's for all for us. He is the eternal prasad of Mahaprabhu, for whom he is speaking. Sanatana Sikha, all for us, one is sure. If your background is mature, if your foundation is good by Sanatana Sikha, Sikhastakam, Upadeshamritam, Mano Sikha, then be sure nobody is going to throw you into Maya. Nobody. But exactly you will have to. Now point is that, I say, okay, before this line, this point, verse is there. Seduti katha, that two words you should not forget in your whole life. What is that two words? In Bengali, tumi to amar, ami to tomar, kikaj aparadhane. You understand Bengali? I am yours, you are my property. What else I need? These two words. That is called sambandhagyan. Very secret. If you go through books, you cannot understand. You can go through volumes of book. You cannot discover this. Artha. Very many senior devotees putting question. I say, I don't know actually. I can concentrate my mind and the lotus feet of Guru Varga. Maybe I can get some meaning. As this meaning. Oh, Prabhu, you are my property. I am your property. In between, I don't know, no interest. They are like Prahlad Maharaj speaking. Prabhu, I have no interest with you. I am not businessman, so that I am going to serve you and in return I like to get something. Prabhu, excuse me. But still Prabhu saying, still you, I have come actually, you will have to take something. You beg some benediction from me. Prabhu, excuse me. You come in front of me, blessing me. What awe, more I can ask from you? No, actually I am coming in front of you. I am Baradar Sabha. Baradar Rishabha. Bharadarsava means in Sanskrit, Bharada plus Rishabha Sandhi, split up, how to split a sound. Bharada Rishabha, Rishabha. Rishabha means topmost, you are topmost of all benedictor. Those who are going to benedict, give benediction, you are topmost. Bharadarsava. So Prabhu say, you must take something. Prahlad is more clever than Nishingadev. Prahlad is more clever than Nishingadev. Speaking, Prabhu, well, I will have to keep honor to your word. You like to, okay, I'm asking you. But actually, what you want? Actually, kamanam hridi sangraho bhavatastu binivaram. Oh, Prabhu, you bless me, you give me benediction, so that in my heart no trace, no smell of karma can, you know, sprout up. No smell of karma can arise. Oh, so clever. So clever, Prahlad Maharaj. Okay, you like to give me some benediction, I like to get this kind of benediction. Actually, kamanam hridi sangraho bhavatastu binevaram. I am going to get some benediction from you. You give me benediction so that never any kind of smell of karma can arise inside my heart. So clever. A devotee is so clever. In Bengali it is written, Jejon Krishna Bhaje Shehai Chatur. Is very, very clever. Very, very clever. Not cunning. Cunning is very dangerous part. He is very clever. He's very clever. Very artful cleverness. Artful cleverness. How to serve Guru Vaishnava, how to avoid Patishta, Vaishnava material Patishta. This one kind of fine art. So Prahlad Maharaj is very clever, and that is why it is written in Shastra. We can get who is going to serve Krishna, who is the devotee of Krishna, is very clever. Srila Swami Maharaji was so clever to engage in seva. Somehow, you don't like to do seva. Somehow, he's so clever, he likes to save you in seva. Somehow, that's called cleverness. How to deliver bonded soul, how to engage them in Harinam Sankirtan. Ordinary people, they cannot have that kind of power. So you see, Vaishnavi Pratishtha, now, by now I am little bit clear, I think. So this way actually, toward Prabhu, I am your property and you are my property. In between there is no self-interest, Prabhu. I am not going to serve you for any interest. I have no interest. Without interest, I am going to serve. That is the life of Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj. That's why I am making background. Otherwise you cannot understand. In the whole life of Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj, the sloka is started with, in application you can find it, applied form, it is true. The sloka is started with. What sloka? Sariram vasubhijnanam karma gunan asuno gurvarthe dhare jastu sasishya no netarasritaha. Those who are going to give their body, property, mind, education, all throw onto the lotus feet of Gurudev. Gurudev is for here. They cannot proclaim any kind of deserve. That's why they are Gaudiya devotee. If I can make tilak and put neck, you know, tulsi and have some backbeat, big bat, I cannot become Vaishnava. But so many anartha there, so many anartha inside me. In Sanskrit we get one nice word. Ordinary people don't understand. Very nice. Upadesha hi murkhanam prakopayo no santai prashantai. Upadeshahi murkhanam. upadeshahi murkhanam, upadeshahi murkhanam prakopayo, na prasantai. Those who are idiot, foolish. If some good advice one Vaishnava giving to them, he become very angry. You speaking this? I have my designation, this I become very angry. He is going to catch hostile attitude. Any good advice given by one pure Vaishnava to anybody, they think he is my enemy. You can go advice. He can throw you. They can beat you even if you speak about Prabhupada. So go and try. If you say, hey Brahmacharya, don't do that, they can, you go outside, you need not stay. Same thing happened in my life. Whole life I am going. Nowhere I can get place. Only the heart of Guru Padma, only the heart and a lotus feet of Prabhupada. Anywhere I speak this way, I say, this way. Whole life, this kind of, is tragedy for you, is one kind of thrill for me. You can think it's one kind of tragedy for me, whole life, Maharaj. My Guru Padmani used to say, if you serve Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami, it is my seva. If you have the chance to serve Prabhupada, it is my seva, be careful. That's why, that way I treat. But if I want to serve right exactly, they cannot allow me. They say, according to our desire, we have to do this. Whereas they cannot prove there is any defect in my seva. They cannot prove. They keep silence. This is the condition at present. Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj, in his whole life, you can find, as a sloka, you can find applied form in the life of Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj. Today is the disappearance day of Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj. Actually, today is the Viraha Maha Mahotsav. What do you say? Today is the Viraha Maha Mahotsav. Viraha? Oh, Maharaj, Viraha means we are going to cry. Why say Maha Mahotsav? Yes. With material sense, material benefit, if you like to play your head, you cannot find any meaning of this word. Because contradictory. One is viraha, one is enjoyment. Maha Mahotsav. Contradictory, na? Many times I told about Vishnu Tattva means Guru, Vaishnava, Dham, Nam, Parikar, total, forefront, total one Tattva. I always told, you can find some contradictory point, but it is not at all contradictory. You can get balanced, harmonized. Krishna is topmost enjoyer. Krishna is having topmost detachment. How possible? Can we apply this in your life? Never. Krishna is topmost enjoyer. The only enjoyer, only hero. At the same time, Krishna is having topmost detachment. It has proved many times, but you cannot get any adjustment. Even those gopikas, they are also putting question in front of, you know, Krishna. You are brahmachari? Yes, I am topmost brahmachari. Yeah? You are brahmachari? You can go in front of Jamuna and ask, if Krishna is topmost brahmachari, then give us way, so that we can go cross the river and serve Durvasa Muni. Durvasa Muni, that side of the river. Oh Jamuna, give us way, if you think fit. If you think Krishna is brahmachari, topmost, Jamuna give way. They go and serving Durvasa Muni, everything. Oh, thousands of plates was carried by gopikas. Puri, sabji, sweet ball, everything. Oh, Paramanna. Thousands of plates by Gaur Gopikas. Yeah. They are offering to Durvasa. Give me. Ah, all like wind, going. Like wind, going. Like Mahaprabhu, when Ashtakalin, there, Mahaprabhu, Vishambar Rup. Hey, what do you bring? Give me. drink. One pitcher of milk. Yes, I am not joking. Mahaprabhu, after sannyas, went to Vrindavan, you know? Vrindavan, that time from Imlitala, Mahaprabhu going. Mahaprabhu, leg mean, Hare Krishna going. And actually, one poor man from that side of river, coming with rasa, rasa, you know? Dead, kejur ras. You know? Tal ras, kejur ras, you know? With big pitcher, mud pitcher, going. He's asking, you need rasa? Yes, I need, Mahaprabhu speaking. You need rasa? That man asking. I have rasa, you need? Yes, I need. Then he, pitcher, put down. How you can take? You have any pot? Actually, I am sannyasi, no pot. Then how you can drink rasa? How? If you give permission, I can drink rasa. How? You have any pot? No need of pot. How then? Take the pot. Oh, big rasa. After drinking rasa, the pot with him. And price money? Money? I don't have money. I'm sannyasi. I'm sannyasi. You don't ask money before. I have no money. Actually, backside some of my devotees coming. You can get money from me. You can say, Prabhu, take whole rasa. I need money. What price? You can see. They can see. Prabhu gone. And he's waiting. And some devotee is coming. Hey, you are Prabhu gone? Yes, I'm Prabhu gone. He taking whole rasa from me. So what? We need money. Prabhu saying they can pay. Are Prabhu is without penny, master, then we are disabled. How we can have? Oh my God, today I'm losing everything. Nothing. Oh. He is in a... Anyway, I am giving rasa to this big sannyasi, nice looking. Still, it is one kind of benefit. Okay, no problem. It is the arrangement of Krishna, maybe. He is crossing river, going to home. He found there is treasure, jewel inside Kalsi. Oh, where from this treasure, jewel coming? Oh my God, I mean that sannyasi is, knowing some jugglery. Otherwise, how? Inside picture, some... And a stone, jewelry stone, very. This way actually, Bisambar. So you see, one by one, you see, Mahaprabhu going to teach us very nice way. Even after going to Gokula, there also have some discussion, Pathan Vaishnav. I'm not going to, go in details about this point. But actually point is that, the sloka I started with, you can apply in the life of Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj. Whole. In the whole life of Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj, you can find he is giving everything for Gurudev. Nothing. Actually, up to last moment of Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj, he was trying to preach in Mayabad belt. None of our Guru Varga going to Mayabad belt. I mean Punjab, this, that is a Mayabad belt. Mayabad belt, actually. Madhava Goswami Maharaj, among our Guru Varga, he is going there, repeatedly going there to break their Mayabad wall and bring bhakti. Also, SM, this Northeast, a very dangerous place. All, most of them uneducated, they are even tribal, some. They are very dangerous. Bhakti Vita Madhuk says, without any facility. If today I make plane ticket for you, all arrangement privilege, still you cannot preach. Because for preaching, you need Krishna Shakti. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishna Shakti bina nahi bhakti pavartan. Without Krishna Shakti, potency, Krishna Shakti, you cannot go for preaching. If you can go for preaching, you cannot preach, you can make problem. I was speaking about the criteria, I mean the qualities of preacher. I can start again after coming back from Puri. I was speaking so many things about exact, you know, quality of a preacher. I like to speak by the mercy of Guru Bhargava more and more about this point. After that I can start about Gauranga Mahaprabhu. This is also one kind of, you know, very secret tattva. So, Krishna Sakti bina nahi bhakti pavartan. Without Krishna Sakti, you cannot go for preaching. If you go for preaching forcefully, preaching is not one kind of material art. You think preaching is one kind of material art. Though you can find Swami Maharaj is applying some art, that is totally different. Because by the mercy of Prabhupada, he started preaching. Two times came in dream, you go for preaching. After that he took sannyas from Bhaktivedanta, Bhakti, Kepurgan, Keso Goswami Maharaj, and started preaching. That was a special case. It's not the case for all. So preaching is not possible for everybody. Suppose some beggar coming in front of you, if you are penniless, how you can pay? Huh? How you can pay? If you are penniless, how you can pay to him? You have nothing. That's why it is actually written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishna Shakti Bina Nahi Bhakti Pavardhan. Krishna Shakti Bina Nahi Bhakti Pavardhan. Without Krishna Shakti, you cannot have the power to preach. I can speak about the Leela of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, how Mahaprabhu give power to everybody. And also, those who are Guru Bhargava, those who are going for preaching, they are not now in front of you. You have no scope to ask directly to them, but I heard Guru Bhargava speaking, I am in England, though I am in America, still I feel full power coming to me. Full power coming to me. Though externally fine, Gurudev is there, and Shishya disciples there. But they can, while they are speaking, they can feel full power. I told one incident, you see. Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj, a Raj Pandit, I was speaking about him some days ago. Big, you know, opponent party. They are spending thousands of rupees that time, equivalent to lakhs of rupees at present, to make black magic, so that if he can sit in asan, cannot speak. But when he sit in asan and started doing bandana and remember Prabhupada and Guru Bhargava, then he started speaking. He used to speak in Sanskrit, very, very sweet Sanskrit, continuously. For 2 hours he is speaking. After that, those who are playing trick with him come and bow down unto the Lord. Please excuse me. What power you have? What do you mean? They wanted to kill him. They could not do anything. Because whenever you remember Prabhupada, that is called Sadguru. It's one kind of symptom. Don't make confusion. If my Gurudev is Sadguru, if I am talking Harikatha anywhere, remember, I can see the clearly the lotus feet of Gurudev. I can feel Gurudev is there, sitting in front of me. Yes, believe me, not one time. In Chagda, you are speaking in front of public. Some old man outside, old man, very old man. He was asking one Brahmachari outside, who that old man sitting in front of him, he is speaking Harikatha? He can see or nobody can see? Kalna also, this kind of thing happened. So Guru Bhargava, Sadguru means eternal identity of Gurudev is always there. Always you can remember and you can instant you can get. If you are Satsisha, if you have taken shelter of a Sadguru and you yourself is Satsisha, in that case, you can feel one power coming. It depends. If you are not at all inclined, you cannot feel, you cannot expect power coming. You cannot expect any kind of power coming. So all our Guru Bhargava, they have some or other kind of speciality they have, but they never think, I am doing this. No, never think. They think everything, all power, coming from that original point. Follow? All our Guru Bhargava, they think all kind of immense power coming from that original source. It's not my capacity. Not my capacity. It's big, big point. How to identify one pure Vaishnava? How to identify one Sadguru? This is one key, very secret point. Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami used to preach in forest. Now if I get plane ticket for you, all arrangement facilities, still big problem. By that time, no facility. Second class, Prabhupada used to travel in local train. Local train. And still today I am traveling local train. Yesterday also. So many pushing dust in the city. This kind of suffering, I purposely take in my life. Purposely. I must increase my enduring power. Why should I waste money? I can go. Prabhupada used to go. Madhava Goswami used to go. My Guru Maharaj also. So who am I? I'm a very teeny creature. So I like to increase my, you know, enduring power. How far, how much I can stand? No water, no prasadam. Why we do Brajamandal Parikrama? To test your power. To test your enduring power. Whole sunlight, scorchy, no water, no prasadam. If you give prasadam in plate, in bag, ah, Maharaj, 5 days prasadam I put, you are not Vaishnava. Maharaj, for 5 days, no problem, I keep prasadam. Then I can... Mahaprabhu, if I speak, you can go mad. You never hear. One devotee from, you know, this... You know, after Bamgachuan place, Govinda goes somebody, some, I forget the name. He is following Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, going. Pichalda, you know, Midnapur, one place, through which you need to enter into, you know, cross Midnapur, Manipur area and enter into Orissa. That time, one day, Mahaprabhu took prasadam in one temple somehow. Mahaprabhu always taking Shuddha prasadam. Shuddha means no rajasik tamasik. I also, up to now, I like Madhukuri Bhiksha. If you like to give me, Maharaj, you take this. No, I cannot take. I cannot speak Harikatha in front of you. My mind become dirty. He is lying. Someday somebody give me something, I was out of affection took, that day I couldn't speak Harikatha, you know. I know everything, I started. I said, no. I feel sick. My sweat coming, my feeling. Very sick, I stop Harikatha. Example, Maharaj. So I am very careful about my prasadam taking, sleeping, waiting, going, touching. They think Maharaj hate us. No, I can take you in my lap and kiss you. But that kind of accuracy cannot maintain. That's why. Don't never think otherwise. I love you all. How much love I have for you all, if I can cut my heart, I can show you. It's not possible for me like Hanuman. But I love you all. It's big credit you are coming from outside, whereas all idiot people staying here, they have no power to do bhajan. You see, oh, I'm crying. Big credit you have. So you see, Mahaprabhu going, Mahaprabhu Gusham Prasadam. After that, Mahaprabhu Govinda. I forget the name, maybe Govinda Prabhu. Govinda. Give me Harithaki. Harithaki, you know? Harithaki, you know? Huh? Digesting. Digesting. Taking. After he's going. After Pichalda Mahaprabhu, that day also taking prasadam. taking prasadam, after they give her taking. I'm giving. Hey, where from you get? Maharaj, yesterday it was there with me, I keep. You go, right now you go away from me. You have a depositing tendency. You like to deposit, you go away. You cannot go with me, you go. I forget the name. I forget that. No, no, no. Not at all. Govinda Ghosha, somebody, I forget. That Vaishnava can excuse me. Name I forget. But name is not so important, but important is Mahaprabhu. You keep deposit everywhere. Even in forest, you see, when Mahaprabhu going through Jharikhanda, there also Mahaprabhu never keep anywhere where is facility fruits and flowers, taking, sometime getting some rice, cooking, this way. If you have your tendency to deposit money in bank, Maharaj, who can look? I'm growing age for treatment maybe. Are Mahaprabhu is there for treatment. I never think it necessary to open bank account. I'm sitting in Basasan. I never think it necessary. Any seva, thousands of books I print, different types of, so many, any money can print. Follow? So you have to believe. There is the same case. Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj, in whole life, doing this kind of seva. Going to SM, no facility there. Forest. I heard from Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj, my Shiksha Guru, speaking, Maharaj, I went to SM. Actually, Maharaj is also from SM, but the place is very dangerous place, forest. Tribal people almost staying. Madhava Goswami Maharaj, they have no facility. Only bamboo all around. Garden, bamboo garden. Garden or forest. And there the poor man arranged Maharaj is staying. They have no room. Bhaman Goswami Maharaj also, what to speak about Madhava Goswami Maharaj. Bhaman Goswami Maharaj also. Is going to stay, halt in a room where there is hundreds of leakage. Heavy raining night side. Maharaj with, you know, umbrella sitting whole night. Whole umbrella. With umbrella sitting whole night and chanting Harinam. Hare Krishna. And the household, and that grihastha crying, Gurudev, we cannot give you facility. And now they are actually rich man. His son is coming to me. He is a big professor of chemistry. He's coming to me now. Maharaj, this case happened in our house. His name is Raja. He is going to hear Harikatha, I think. After that, he can hear. Today or tomorrow, he can hear this Harikatha. Every day hearing. That the case happening in their eyes. Hundreds of leakage. So poor. Gurudev sitting with umbrella. So you know what kind of enduring power they have. So they are going. You cannot expect anything in return. Then you can go for preaching. Philanthropist is a word we find in dictionary. But in applied form, we like to see in the life of Guru Vaishnava. We can see philanthropist, cosmopolitan. We find this kind of word in dictionary. But we can find, we have the chance to see in applied form. Swami Maharaj, no place to stay. Oh my God, no prasadam, nothing. Gosai Maharaj, Bano Maharaj, oh, nothing there. What to eat tomorrow? The neighbor thing. Prabhupada is there. I already told this kind of thing. When preaching going on in, you know, Bangladesh, you know, at present Bangladesh, you already hear Harikatha, I think. Then all Sahajiya are making one group. They are announcing, if you are going to help Gaudiya Math anyway, then we can cut you all and throw out of our society. I mean, we cannot keep any relationship with you. Everybody fear. They are not going to help Gaudiya Math anyway. Started Gaudiya mission preaching started first in Bangladesh. At present Bangladesh, that time India. That time India, long ago, 70 years, 60, 80 years back. Then they send message to Prabhupada. Prabhupada, they are going to make one big group. They are our opponent party. They don't like to help us anyway. Nobody going to give us even little rice or any wheat, nothing. What to do now? What to do now? Prabhupada speaking. Who is going to stop water from Buri Ganga? It is flowing. You can go and take water from Buri Ganga. Who is going to stop you taking water? You take water from Buri Ganga and drink and say, Hare Krishna! Jai Gaur! You can speak. Automatically everything can come. Really so. One day, 2 days, they are only drinking water. After that, the heart of all common people melt. They are going to break instruction. They are going to give so much chap, dal, you know, rice, you know, everything. This is called Sadguru. Sadguru never like to find any compromise. Sadguru never going to make any compromise with any negative situation. Follow? One symptom. Speaking, if you are clever, you like to do bhajan. Very scientific symptom. A Sadguru, better he can die. He cannot make any compromise with Sahajiya. Be careful. Who is Sadguru? Ah. He has direct connection with... One instant I can speak about Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj also. Who is going to stop you taking water from Buri Ganga, Dhaka? Take water from river and drink. And go on speaking chai. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, automatically Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can give everything. Really so. You cannot even conceive, you cannot, in dream also you cannot think, what kind of trouble taken by our Guru Varga, Madhava Goswami Maharaj, Bhavan Goswami Maharaj. You cannot think. Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj saying, Maharaj, I go to, you see, remote place in village, remote place, no facility, a very poor man. Gurudev is saying, we can start pitching here. Huh? Yes. And they are arranging one. They have some faith, actually. Maharaj started pitching there. Not that I can preach in America, I can get some dollar. Not that. This kind of conception was not there with our Guru Varga. Ortholab, Eyase, Bhramiya, Philideshe, Deshe. Why are you traveling around this world? To get some benefit. Follow. I am not speaking, Narottam Thakur is speaking. Don't become angry with me. So, Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami is speaking, Maharaj, night time somehow we took some milk, everything available there. We took milk, everything. Now they arrange our bed. Where, Maharaj? But they have no room. Then where you take? But one bamboo structure. Like in Bengal also, you can find bamboo structure. In all tea stall, you can find a bamboo structure. They are sitting and gossiping, doing next to nothing. They are gossiping. Political matter, this matter. Yes, they are doing next to nothing. Everywhere you can go, Navadvip here, where there are some stall is there, bamboo structure. And they are sitting and gossiping, taking tea sometime. They are smoking and they are gossiping. All about political affairs, this, that, they are doing nothing, next to nothing. Maharaj saying they have bamboo structure, like train. You are going up, I mean middle, yeah. Middle berth, up berth. You are laughing actually. You come with me, I can show in Bombay. Yes, in every room. 10, 12 people in one family member, they arrange this way. They make one kind of, you know, this kind of structure. Father sitting in middle stage, mother down, son up. This. And in morning time, they lose all structure and plain, room is clear. Yes, this kind of thing, you see. So you see, they actually... This is the arrangement. Bamboo structure. And, you know, Bhakti Vallabhi Goswami was speaking, Maharaj, I am sleeping in down, you know. And Gurudev is up. And night time, I get the sound, the snake going. Shh. Oh, snake going. But I cannot fear because Gurudev is there. Dayita Goswami Maharaj, total surrendered soul, you see. Totally surrendered soul. We must learn inclination from his life. So he's speaking, I fear. Sometimes jackal, sometimes, you know, snake going, but I can get sound. But still I don't fear because Gurudev is there. If Gurudev is there, what to? No problem, Gurudev is there. They have strong faith. One day, Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj took decision. My boy, actually, manpower is very minimum. And I will have to preach whole life. Now manpower is very limited. I need to preach all among Assamese people. But we can do one thing, we can make two groups. Eh? In one group, you can go with this Kirtan party and this group. At a time we can preach in two places. Massive preaching can be done. Huh? Yes? Yes, Gurudev. Then one party going there, and Madhava Goswami Maharaj speaking Harikatha in one place. Very nice place. Speaking Harikatha. And one man, when Harikatha almost over, one man running with sweat and, you know, tears and rolling down his cheeks. Maharaj, what happens? They are big fighting. Why? All tribal people, they are actually, you know, Assamese people, they come and beat Brahmachari. All blood coming, they are unconscious, they are saying to, huh? Why? The Sankara group in Assam, dangerous. Sankara group, they only believe books. Like Punjabi, you know, those were Sikh. You know, Punjabi, those were Sikh Sampradaya, they only believe books. Why Sadguru books? They only believe book. They don't like to hear about Krishna. They beat. They're all blood coming, they are unconscious, they are taking to hospital. Oh my God. Where is hospital? Village hospital, almost nothing, no facility. Not even crepe bandage, nothing. Madhava Goswami Maharaj went, stand still, hearing. What? This happens. Gurudev, this happens. They are almost dying. Madhava Goswami Maharaj not speaking anything. Only tears and eyes, only speaking, Ha Krishna. Only speak this much, one word. Ha Krishna. Only one word. What speaking? With exclamation, Ha Krishna. Nothing else. Not going to file one diary with police station. Only speak this much. This is more than enough. Here, Maharaj speaking, Ha Krishna. And there, what happens? Gauranga Mahaprabhu sending all wildly elephant. Those wild elephant, night time, going to destroy their house. Oh, they are going to kill their baby sitting. All destruction. Especially those who are involved in this case. But spectacular, the man who is not involved, his home and everything, property was, left by wildly elephant. They are coming in night time, destroy everything, killing everything, and gone. From then, one kind of sensation took place. What? We are involved in this case. We get punishment within this, night time. All news spread everywhere. That was one kind of special preaching for Maharaj. Negative preaching. All in newspaper, everything. Then the name of Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami has spread. So big sadhu. So nice looking. If you look at Madhava Goswami Maharaj, instant you can bow down your head. Ajahnulambita bhava. You can think he is the son of Prabhupada. Everybody used to misunderstand him. Actually, your father is? Madhava Goswami laughing. Not father, Gurudev. So nice looking, Prabhupada. Sometimes we ask question in front of Srila Santa Goswami Maharaj. Maharaj is making so much joke with us. Maharaj, we like to see Prabhupada. We cannot see only picture. We like to see, get some example. We speak in front of Bhakti, Santa Goswami Maharaj. What can you say? Nice looking Prabhupada, very handsome. We like to get one example. Example you like to know? Oh, well, sit. Suppose in whole world, if you select some beautiful girl, whole world you select, whole topmost. If you put one place in one room, and suppose you allow Prabhupada to sit in that room, all beautiful ladies, all, you know, selected ladies, cannot be compared with anybody. They are sitting. And in between, suppose Prabhupada is sitting, because Prabhupada is also gopi. So what problem? Prabhupada, actually giving example, not practically. Santa Goswami is saying, if you come from outside and look at the room, first of all, you will have to look at Prabhupada. So you now understand. Now you understand what kind of. You cannot look at any ladies. First you come and room, you can look at Prabhupada. So glamour, so power coming. How? Follow. Now you understand. Why people speaking, Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami, the son of Prabhupada, whereas Prabhupada is Nastik Brahmachari. This kind of preaching. And Punjab, it was possible for Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj to preach there, penetrate the boundary of Mayavad. Not possible. Impossible, next to impossible. Big, big Mayavadi talking with Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj. One very vital quality, very, very special quality of the work with Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj. Never you can see Maharaj very angry. Never. Never you can find Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj is angry. Any Mayavadi coming, having some kind of question, useless question, you can become angry. Madhava Goswami is not angry. He has very humble attitude, giving answer. That kind of humble attitude you need. Kittaniya Sadavrinya, third slok, you need this kind of. Then you can defeat all big, big Mayavadi acharya, you can defeat. But suppose you are going out of your vanity, false ego, you can, they can defeat you, can come back, like jackal. Yes. Humble attitude first. I can give evidence from Chaitanya, everything. What was the instrument of Mahaprabhu? I can speak. But today's my topic is different. Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj. Any time talking with anybody, with so humble attitude, that the big man become humble. He is bound to say, oh Maharaj, never fighting mood. One big instrument of preaching. Very nice. What to speak about Maharaj, his preaching, I heard from my Gurudev, Guru Bharga, Maharaj at present even you cannot see in dream. Or very often, sometimes they call me from Punjab place, Bhatinda, or, you know, Jalandhar I go, still they calling sometimes. I cannot go from Chandigarh, but I cannot make up my time to go. So much seva here. But when I go, those who are senior, suppose 90 years, they love me very much. They had a disciple of Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami, say, Maharaj, Pandeji, very senior. When I go, he is grihastha. I gave a touch lotus feet and he blessed me. I don't think, never think I am sannyasi, Babaji. Now point is that he is speaking, Maharaj, that time when Maharaj used to come here in Jalandhar, then four time Harikatha, four time? Eh? Yes. Morning time, Harikatha actually around 9 o'clock starting. 2 hours, all after the noon time, 2 o'clock, after the evening time, night time. Minimum four times Harikatha. And Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami used to get the company of all our Guru Varga, God brothers. But at present you cannot find that kind of temperament. Follow what I mean to say, Maharaj used to take all his God brothers. Come with me. Alone I cannot preach. Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj inviting Srila Sridhar Maharaj and also Jajavar Goswami Maharaj, Srila, Jajavar Goswami Maharaj, all. They are going. But at present, it is my preaching field, like medical practitioner, medical representative. Yeah, it is my zone. Why you come? It is my zone. Foolish number one, idiot number one. My zone mean? You are canvasser? It is my zone, why you come? Are you? By the mercy of Krishna, I come. I am not going to get money and you cannot prove that I collect money, nothing. What problem? You are speaking about Prabhupada, that is the problem. I am speaking about, that is the only problem. Other problem they cannot find. They want to prove that I am criticizing always. But they, their father, their grandfather cannot come and prove that I am going to criticize anybody. I am speaking about the absolute truth. They want to prove all the time. But they cannot stand, but they like to prove. I am sitting here to speak about the absolute truth. Why should I hide? Follow what I say? So, you see, Punjab, all Guru Varga going. One Guru Varga speaking in the morning time, all other Guru, like Chatusan. One speaking, three hearing. Another, he says, Sananda, Sanatana, Sanat Kumar speaking, he is hearing. Navajagandra. Navajagandra, one out of Navajagandra, the one speaking, Kobir, Hobir, Antarikha, Pipalayan, one speaking, and another eight hearing. When he stopped, he started speaking. Another eight hearing. This way, consecutively, they are speaking. All the time, Harikatha going on. Don't try to stop your Harikirtan. Maybe you are crossing river, maybe eating, maybe you are going to market. You cannot find the tongue of one Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, stop. All the time, tongue dancing. Don't try to stop Harinam. Who can say when I can die? Any time. Crossing river, going by car, train, all the time, don't stop your tongue. Always try to speak. These are the main vital teachings. You saw. Now, Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj, so gigantic, super personality. He was able to penetrate the boundary of Mayavadi and put Bhakti there. We are ever grateful to Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj. Who going to preach, take travel in Mayavadi area? Maharaj speaking. Doing kirtan, dancing. Amritsar, very dangerous, sensitive place. There. Maharaj going in one, where? There is no temple. You can go, Maharaj is Mayavadi place, Sika, you cannot go. You cannot do preaching. Maharaj going to one, place is not actually temple, they are actually Mayavadi. But what to do? Where to stay? Where to speak Harikatha? Maharaj takes shelter, is a humble mood. Somehow collect some rice, this, that, cook. After that started kirtan. Madhava Goswami Maharaj dancing with kirtan. All Punjabi people, they are all foolish, they come. All people coming. So nice. Doing kirtan, Hare Krishna, dancing Madhava Goswami Maharaj. Next day, you can find in the life history of Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. I write this point also. Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, next day, going to ask Gurudev in his room. Gurudev, all outside people, all coming. Hundreds of people coming. They're asking, when Haribol, Haribol, when? They like, we like to see. Haribol, when? He, Madhu Goswami, what to the Tita Maharaj is very plain hearted. He is speaking in front of Gurudev. They are asking, when? Haribol, when? Madhu Goswami, Madhu Goswami has become very harsh. Look at him. Tita Maharaj is saying, I become very frightened. Gurudev asking, looking at me so heavy. I don't ask anything, come out. I say, wait. I cannot speak with Gurudev. Why? Wait. Maybe he can come, or maybe cannot come. This way, all massive preaching going on, all around Punjab. Madhava Goswami took trouble. That's why all Punjabi people coming. They love, respect me, love me. Why? At all Maharaj preaching there. Because Mayavadi, those who are Mayavadi, they know such, you know, jugglery, you cannot stand in front of them. Maharaj, I know, they are Mayavadi. But if you sit with them, they give such argument, it's impossible for common people to stand in front of them. So much argument. If you are enjoying full kippah Guru Varga, then no problem. Madhava Goswami used to defeat them very sweet way. Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami used to defeat them, but very sweet way. So that they never feel disgusted. Very sweet way. Oh Maharaj, really you are. One instant I can give example. You can understand. You know, in Allahabad, Kumbho, Maharaj Kumbho. Kumbh Mela, big thousands of people coming to take bath in Kumbh Mela, in Ganga. Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami Maharaj also opened one, you know, tent. And those Mayavadis, their tent, you can go mad. Maharaj, excuse me. If you go, look their affluence, you can go mad. Lakhs of people taking prasadam there. How much prasadam you can give? Lakhs of people taking prasadam. With full endurance power, they are collecting rice, everything coming automatically. Are they also doing kirtan? Ultimately, actually, some Ramanandi group, some this group, that group, but most of them Mayavadi. Anyway, they are going to organize some big Dharma Sava, you know? Religious function, beat. All, you know, devotees come, big chant. From Mayavadi belt, Varanasi, topmost belt. Coming, who? Karpatriji. From Varanasi. Actually, topmost Pandit in whole India that time. People say like that, I don't like to make any mistake unto his lotus feet. I am not going to insult him anyway. He used to do Ekadasi, this, that, everything. Anyway, let him do. His topmost Pandit, his Bairaga detachment, if you see, you can go mad. He never used to use vehicle. He used to travel. No pot for eating prasadam. Only karpatri mean, kar mean hand. Anything in hand, then take prasadam this much. Karpatri. This kind of detachment they want to prove. Actually, I am not to glorify his name. I want to say this way. That kind of detachment is not approved in our life. In our Gaurisambha. I can prove also, one by one. I can prove. Anyway, I like to respect him anyway. He was the president of that Sava. He presided over that Sava. Big giant from Nimbarkacharya Sampradaya, Ramanuja Sampradaya, Madhacharya, all coming from Gaudiya Sampradaya. Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami Maharaj going. Sitting. All big Acharya, they are giving lecture. So nice. Big way. They want to establish their Siddhanta. After that, Karpatri allow Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj, you please speak something. Then Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj coming in front of asana. That time, Kunjoda, Bhakti Vilas Siddhu Goswami Maharaj was there with him. He is speaking, you speak. You speak actually. Then he is speaking in. After that, you want to speak all about the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, how the super development of your soul, how you can go up and up, get the excellency of bhakti, wanted to establish. And finally, Karpatri wanted to speak something. A president always going to speak at last, of all speakers. Then Karpatri started speaking. Karpatri, after speaking so many things, after declare openly, loudly, we all hearing all different kind of siddhanta, all nice, you know, vichar from different acharya. We all paid dandavat to all of them. We are not going to dishonor them anyway. But I am bound to speak. I am neutral because I am sabhapati, chairman. I am bound to speak. Neutral, I am neutral personality. The Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami was speaking, wanted to establish, that is topmost, final. All clapping, everybody clapping. What Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami spoke, speaking, it's the topmost. I am sorry to speak because I am neutral. This kind of victory always Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami used to enjoy by the mercy of Gurudev. How long I can speak? I can speak after weeks. The Leela of Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj. Where everybody defeated, then Pope was sending higher grip, you will have to go. When everybody defeated. Then finally, Prabhupada said, Hayagriv Prabhu, what Prabhupada? You will have to go now. Final. I like to see you. If Hayagriv going, successful. In the whole life of Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj, Hayagriv Brahmachari, never speak no. No, this word never coming from the mouth of Bhakti Dayita Madhava. Always yes. Yes, yes. All typical tasks done by Goswami Maharaj and Prakita Prabhu, Goswami Maharaj, and Hayagriva Brahmachari, Madhava Goswami Maharaj. So nice. You see, I cannot speak. Maharaj, actually Brahmachari, so Prabhupada speaking is volcanic energy. Volcanic, you know? Volcanic, you know, those who are hill, staying under sea, there is fire coming from sea, lava coming, fire coming from under the sea, any kind, it's called fire coming. The Maharaj Prabhupada used to speak, is volcanic energy. Hayagriva is volcanic energy. Never he is defeated. Never he feel, Maharaj, I have weakness. Today I am tired. Never speak like that. Never speak like, Maharaj, today I am a little bit sick. I cannot go. No. Anytime, anything spoken, yes, Prabhupada. Yes, all the time. Also, as per, you know, we can find common Niti Shastra. Sarabhidha dosaha purushena ihatabhya nidra trandya bhayam krodham alasyam dirgha sutrata. Is Sanskrit. Those who want to become a gigantic personality in this world, you can find their life, they already got victory over 6 points. What? It is written, ordinary Niti Shastra it is written. Sarvida dosaha purusheno iha hatavya. Nidra tranda bhayam krodham alasyam dirgha sutrata. I can give the meaning, you can laugh, start laughing. Those who want to become a gigantic personality, big personality, maybe in bhakti field or maybe a karmi, maybe, who can say? They, 100%, they conquer six things. Sarabhida dosaha, defects. Six kind of defects. They are always going out of six kind of defects. Maybe other defects are there, but six kind of important defects. One is nidra, sleeping. Their sleeping is very controlled sleeping. Maybe they are sleeping 3 hours, 4 hours maximum, or 2 hours. Tandra means lethargy. Not sleeping. Feeling sleepy. Tandra. You feel sleepy. Bhayam. Ah, they are going to attack me. No fear. They have become fearless. Nidra, tandra, bhayam, krodham, angry attitude. They don't have. Bhayam, krodham. Alasyam, lethargy. Oh, I can do it after. Lethargy means don't feel, never feel any inspiration to do anything. Dirghasuttata means a Sanskrit word. It means, oh Maharaj, tomorrow I can do. No problem. Tomorrow, Maharaj, today I was busy actually. Tomorrow I can do. Like Purushottam speaking. Whenever I sing, Maharaj, today, tomorrow I can do. Maharaj, tomorrow. I give slap, Maharaj, Maharaj, today, tomorrow I can sing. Lethargy. Dirghasuttata. Always wasting time, tamagra, sleeping, long time, not eating. I can get up, Maharaj. So much winter. Let me stay under blanket. But you can find the life of those who are big, big personality, sadhu. 3 o'clock, they jump from bed and start bhajan. You see, in the life of all big, big devotees or big personality, maybe in the materially they are big, still, 4 defects they cannot have. Otherwise, they, scientist. You find the scientist of, you know, big, big scientists you can find also. Frankenstein used to give whole of his energy. Frankenstein, Darwin, up to his last moment, 90 years old speaking, my life already gone. Whole life I am busy with research. This insect in forest. Sometimes taking flesh, not cooking. No time to cook. In forest doing research. Follow? This kind of life you can find in the life of all big, big men. Maybe they are not devotee. They conquer, you know, all these 6 defects. In the life of Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj, 100% you can look. I cannot explain. Nobody can watch Maharaj, not actually, no time to take rest. No time to take rest. Now, if you like to give answer, you can make hello. But that time, no arrangement. You have to write later. In my own life also, previously, I used to write so much later. Still today, I am writing. After writing, he type and send in internet. Whole night, Maharaj. So many people putting question, Maharaj. One night, if you write 20 letters, how you can get time to sleep? About Bhakti Pramodpuri Goswami Maharaj, you go through the life history. He is writing article. No time actually went to preaching. Now you have to write quickly. Tomorrow is the last date to publish magazine. Maharaj, one brahmachari going to bathroom and find Maharaj light on. Maharaj, you don't sleep? Yes, I am going to sleep now. Little bit. It is around 12 o'clock. After that, another brahmachari, 1 o'clock going to pass urine in bathroom. Maharaj, still today, still now you are not, I am going to sleep. My son, I am going to sleep. After the 2 o'clock over, 3, after that, one brahmachari coming last moment to take bath because he is going to join Arati. Maharaj, you don't sleep? Actually, that is warning bell. Dang! Now all brahmachari have to get up. Oh, actually today time is over actually. Today I cannot sleep actually. I will have to complete. Night after night, nobody discovered that Bhakti Pramodpuri Goswami is sleeping. Life after life, no, I mean, this kind of, you know, big sadhu, life after life, they want to exhibit this kind of example. But we are so foolish, we don't like it. Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj. My Guru Bhargava speaking, we have never seen Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj sleeping. Whole parikrama time, Babaji Maharaj starting with mridanga from starting point, end point. Same play mridanga and doing kirtana. From starting to end, evening time, after the washing hand and leg, started Harinam. Is all, eh? Somebody asking, Maharaj, you cannot sleep? Yes, I can sleep. But nobody can understand when Maharaj can sleep. Whole night do it. Whole night do it. Harinam. If you are going to get that kind of test, then and only then you can, you know, do accordingly. Otherwise, forcefully you cannot do. Forcefully you cannot do. You can try. You can defeat it. This way, one by one, so many examples I have to speak, countless examples. One day, Maharaj Brahmachari coming from Howrah station, because Prabhupada sent him to some place, maybe not, you know, some place, just drop from train and coming to Prabhupada, morning time around 10 o'clock, and paying dandavat to Prabhupada. Hayagriva Prabhu, you have any other seva now? Actually, you get ready very quickly, because up noontime, 2 o'clock here, train is there from Howrah station. Just need drop from train and come here. Immediately Prabhupada give another seva. 2 o'clock you will have to get. You cannot imagine even. You think I'm making some story. No. Yes, Prabhupada. I take bath, took prasad, pick bag and gone. Gone. You cannot even in dream cannot think. Sapne bhati. This kind of, no time, whole day and night doing seva, whole day and night. All Gauri Mart, that time, apparently you can see, nothing is there with Gauri Mart. No utensil, nothing, no facility. No cloth, Hayagriva Brahmachari, tall figure. Sometime after 1 year, same cloth, washing and drying after with gamcha, drying and cut and putting on same cloth. No other cloth. You cannot expect another cloth. Double set you cannot expect. Because there is no money. Who can give? That time preaching started. You cannot even imagine how much trouble they took for us. I heard directly, a Maharaj's tall figure, one dhoti, how long can last? Some leakage developed. Because he is wearing same dhoti, washing, drying, even. Someday, at least, you know, all dhoti, 3-4 place, leakage. He cannot cover. If this place is covered, I can turn and wear such a way so that you cannot understand. Yes. I have one turban, actually, one common turban, I like it. Haridwar. That turban I cannot throw. It's a leakage 100, but when I wear it, I cannot understand. I can show you, it is there with me. Yesterday also I use it. Today also I use it. Thousands of leakage. Still I use it. I love. What to do? So this way, then Maharaj not speaking, I am the main collector, I am doing everything for Chaitanya Mart. I cannot get one dhoti. Huh? What is this? Maharaj not speaking this way. Maharaj never speaking this loudly, with this kind of mood. Very humble, when 3, 4, 5 place on leakage, nobody, no condition, how I can cover? Then very humble way, coming in office, in front of Kunjada, Kunjada means Bhakti Vilas Chetta Goswami, Kunja Vihari Vidya Bhushan. In Bengali, I write one book, for some reason, I don't write the glorification. They request me for the past 10 years actually. After that, finally, before 5 years gone, I completed it. They wanted to get their name in that book. But I don't do it. I was neutral. I only glorify the life history of Kunjavihari. It is ready. If I want to print today, I can print. I mean, shop, everything ready. But they don't print. When they find their name is not there, they don't print. It is ready with me. Kunjada. Kunjada. He was the controller of total, you know, administration. Madhava Goswami used to come very humble way, paid Andhavad. Kunjada is respectable for all because he used to serve Prabhupada directly. So paying Dhanavad, Kunjada. If you have any extra dhoti, you can give. If you have at all any extra dhoti, okay, it's already humble way. Not that I bring everything, all pranami I bring, and you I cannot expect any dhoti. Not this mood. Like very humble mood. Kunjada, don't appear. Ekta one dhoti, if you have, you can give me. If extra is there. Very humble way. Follow. Simple dhoti. This is the... And everybody knows that Prabhupada used to love Hayagri very much. So anybody like to speak anything to Prabhupada, give information, they like to give through Hayagri. Hayagri, you can speak this. You can speak directly. No, we cannot go in front of Prabhupada. Heavy personality. You can speak. Prabhupada love you very much. Follow. Anybody like to speak anything, they like to speak to Hayagri. Because they know Prabhupada love Hayagri. One day, Prabhupada called all devotees. Devotees mean those are brahmachari sannyasis in math. They call. Big assembly. Then Prabhupada asking, what kind of seva you like? Ramananda Prabhu, what kind of seva you like? This one by you are Prabhupada giving, getting answer. And finally, after he is asking, Hayagri Prabhu, what kind of seva you like very much? Hayagri stand up. Prabhupada, excuse me. Any seva, any time, any moment you speak, that I like. Not that this seva I like, this seva I don't like. Any seva. You give me any seva, any time, any moment, I feel vigorous energy inside me. I like to throw myself. Like freedom fighter. When India was free, before that, freedom fighter. Master Surya Sen. Big, you know, master. He's controlling our freedom fighter. He is giving speech, night time 12 o'clock in forest, in front of all young boys. They like to give their life for motherland. Surya Sen, Master Surya Sen, Chattogram. They are in forest with hurricane giving speech. They like to inspire those young boys to give their life for motherland. Huh? Ultimately asking, who all like to give their life for motherland? Master, I like to give life. They stand up. I like to give life. So inspiring speech. Though material speech. And Netaji Subhashchandra also speaking this way. You all give me blood, I can give liberty to you. You all give me blood. Tomra amake rakto dao, ami tomade sadhinata dao. Bengali. I can give liberty to you all. Give me blood. So you see. So what kind of power you can expect from Prabhupada? Now you think. He is actually freedom fighter. He is actually freedom fighter. And now here is Prabhupada. Who can give freedom to your soul forever. Give bhakti. That's in front of Prabhupada. What kind of inspiration we can expect? It's quite natural. Prabhupada speaking any time, any seva, any moment you speak. Prabhupada, I like to do. Prabhupada giving title. You are actually, you know, volcanic energy. Hayagri is volcanic energy. One day, all devotees, those who are busy all the time, you will have to ask, you can ask to Prabhupada, what? Actually, when we can do Harinam. Whole day we are doing seva, no time actually. You can, no, you can ask. No, actually, you are senior, you can ask. No, you can go, you can ask Prabhupada. Prabhupada love you. Prabhupada can give answer because Prabhupada give instruction to everybody. 1 lakh Harinam is a must. 1 lakh Harinam is a no compromise. You have to do. Then one day, Prabhupada doing Harinam, running hither and thither, doing Harinam, walking this way there. And Vayagri Brahmachari with hand fan. Prabhupada going this way, this way, coming this way. Prabhupada, what? We have one question. What question? No, actually, one question I like to put if you... What question? Actually, all of my godbrother, they are putting question in front of you. You give strict instruction that 1 lakh Harinam is a must. Yes. Actually, they cannot give any time to do Harinam. They're speaking all the way we are doing Harinam, doing Seva all the time. When we can make up our time to do Harinam? We find no time. Prabhupada looking at it. Why? Night time, what you are doing? Night time, what you are doing? I mean, don't sleep. Do Harinam. No compromise. At present, if I speak some instruction, very light instruction, they are not going to follow me. Even they can kick me if they find opportunity. I know. Still, my life is dedicated for all. So if they kill me, if they speak me, treat me bad way, still I am speaking. They are not ready to do any seva. You know, though it is written, actually Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Mat Mandi Dalan Bari Nakura Prayas. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, don't try to make big building and big mat. Because you cannot manage ultimately. Big problem. But in Bhagavat we find, it is written in Bhagavat, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking in front of Uddhavji Maharaj, giving instruction regarding bhakti. Man mandir karay diram. You have to make big temple for me. Krishna speaking. You have to make big temple. Whereas Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Mat Mandir Dhyanaman Nakaram. Don't try to make big temple. So it's contradictory. You cannot harmony, find any harmony. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to speak is applicable for us, common people. Common people can get some money. Suppose 80,000 euro, they can go start temple and start business. They cannot find any application. Why Prabhupada told, don't go for too much money. Don't try to collect too much money. We don't need enough money. Because if enough money is there, then surely you are going to insult Guru Vaishnava. I have seen in Vyasasana, I say. Practically, you know. In front of me, I am looking. How they are popped up. They are collecting money. They have billions of dollars. And now they don't care who Vaishnava is, what, you know. Externally, they show. One chakalpa, dandavad money, kapat. From heart, they don't have any respect properly. I have seen senior devotees sitting in sabha. Senior devotee, he is sitting as sabhapati. He allow me to speak, but the senior devotee, more and more senior. I openly declare, he is also senior to me. I have to pay dandavat and respect to him. That old devotee, sannyasi, came. He is sitting because he was invited to speak. One Maharaj, you know, Maharaj, you will have to speak. Sam Baba can speak, you will have to speak. And Sabhapati can speak. He is sitting for hours. Ultimately, don't allow him. Whereas he allow his all idiot disciple, allowed to speak. When the Sabha was over, I looking at him. I just looking at him. Why he allow his disciple to speak? That was enough. Just looking at him this way, he feel fine. And that devotee, senior devotee, he took resolution not to take water even. He went away. You call me, you give me honor to give me, I am not going to get honor. You invite me to speak. You don't allow me even 5 minutes. I am not going to get water also. Drink water. He gone. This way, when you get enough money, your brain becomes upset. Excuse me. If somebody like to attack me, I am going to face them. I can prove. That's why, Prabhupada, enough money we don't need. Enough money we don't need. Because you are actually, you cannot find right application of that money. You can keep it with one businessman, you like to invest there. It is not your duty. You are acharya, you are actually going to sow. You are one kind of milestone, what they can learn. This is the situation, very sorry to speak. This way, Prabhupada never make any compromise with Shuddha Bhakti. Never make any compromise. Why? Night time what you are doing? You have to do Harinam. You have to chant Harinam night time. You cannot take rest. So Sadguru never allow, Sadguru never assist disciple to go deep into Maya. Sadguru never allow his disciple to go deep into Maya. On the cat, they like to pull. Hey, come out of Maya. Come out of Maya. Because it is the duty of Gurudev. Many times I told. Today I can draw final conclusion because so many seva there. Prabhupada speaking, many times I am speaking, the only duty of an acharya is to give full protection to Siddhanta Vani. Many times I told. Repeatedly I am speaking. The only duty of an acharya to give full protection to Siddhanta Bani. Because that Bani is our treasure. What kind of affluences we have with Gauriya? Bani Vaibhav. Bani Vaibhav. We have immense treasure. Our Guru Varga is Sanatan, Roop, Chief. We are, you know, lucky. 100%. So much treasure. Dollar is not my treasure. Dollar is not my... Dollar cannot save my moth. Guru Padmanabhi used to speak repeatedly. Money cannot save your moth. Gauriya moth can only be driven by the principle of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Guru Padmanabhi used to speak. In old age, nobody liked to believe. Gauriya moth can only be driven by the principle set by Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada. By money power, manpower, by politics, you cannot run your management. You can run. Ultimately, you are going to break down. Follow. Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj. This way, South India, everybody failure. Everybody failure. This is Mahabad belt. Everybody preacher. Prabhupada sent, preaching party there. Totally failure. 1 year, 2 years gone. Prabhupada, this is quite impossible. After that, Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj speaking, as such we are not putting so much effort so that we can claim that we are failure. Still we can do. All Gurdwars, what? So much effort you have put in? Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj said, we are not failure actually. Up to now, not that kind, that amount of effort was. That much energy you couldn't give. We can try again. Then Madhava Goswami Maharaj told this. After that, in Madras, prachar started. Preaching started in Madras. Now we can go and find Madras, you can mot. Madras Gaudiya Mot. All the excellency of Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj. I am ever grateful to him. He used to speak, those who are doing actual bhajan, for them I am making mot. For those who are going to do, but they want to speak, no, it is our mot. It is our mot. But Madhava Goswami Maharaj told those who are doing bhajan, for them, this mot is not any personal property. It's not personal property. Any disciple making any mistake, Maharaj used to solve it instant, then and there. One Babaji Maharaj was there. He was the disciple of Prabhupada. In old age, he used to stay with Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj in Mayapur. He used to do bhajan very nicely. But those who are, you know, ignorant, those who are actually fallen soul, not even Kanishta Adhikari, they are speaking all rubbish against Babaji Maharaj. Not doing any seva, only eating prasad. Babaji Maharaj, old age. Someday speaking so rubbish, Babaji Maharaj could not ignore anymore. He just told, okay, I am not going to give him punishment. At least I have my right to leave my body. He go and lock the room and stay in room without prasadam, without water, fasting. 2 days, 3 days gone. Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj reach Mayapur Mat. Instantly he heard, Babaji Maharaj, where? For 3 days he's fasting, he's going to leave. Why? But this, you know, this Prabhu speaks this. Oh my God! Madhava Goswami immediately throw his luggage, go to his room, paying prostrate Dhamnabad and crying. Babaji Maharaj, I am your godbrother, younger brother. You open door. My son is your son. My disciple, my son is your son. Excuse me, I beg for pardon. They have done, they are ignorant, you know. Open. Excuse me. Otherwise, I am going to die today. Maharaj opened door, they embrace each other, shedding tears and embracing. This way, this is the mood of Madhava Goswami Maharaj. One by one, if I go on speaking, it will take weeks. He was the Acharya of Chaitanya Math. He was the Acharya, he was forcefully elected. He never wanted to become Acharya. And finally, due to his big influence, because he's good looking, catching personality, no? Those who are catching, those who are actually, you can watch, those who are undergoing brahmacharya, strictly, those are enjoying full power of Gurudev, you can see, maybe they are very ordinary, you can look like not tall figure, still you can find some glamour in that, like light coming. Madhava Goswami has a very catchy personality. Whenever going anywhere, all people coming. Maharaj, Maharaj. They become jealousy. After they wanted to throw out Maharaj out of mat. Maharaj crying. I never wanted to become Acharya. You all make me Acharya. Now I make disciple. Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, Bharati Goswami Maharaj. They all, Damodar Maharaj, you know, to just, you know, they all become. That time they came from Assam, Bakura. Now you forcefully make me Acharya. I never wanted to become Acharya. Now you like to throw me out of mud. I can go personally where my disciple all that. We don't know you go out. Ultimately, with tears rolling down his cheeks, with all disciple going nowhere, no plate even to take prasada. Penniless. You know, you try to understand the mood of a preacher, a great devotee. Don't philosophy. I am not speaking any dry philosophy. Sensation. You should feel sensation. Maharaj going out. Who can give prasadam? Kauranga Bishambar is there. Who is maintaining whole world? He can also arrange my bread and I need not pray in front of God. Oh God, arrange my daily bread. Those who are Christian people, they are speaking this way. But we are not going to pray. Krishna is going to give everything December. This way you see, finally, Madhava Goswami Maharaj took shelter in Calcutta. Calcutta. In one shop room. A shop was only locked for a long time. For a long time, that shop is closed. Actually, it is a shop, but they're useless. They are not using. He requests them, then they open the shop, clear, clean, all Gurudev and all disciples sleeping in mat. Gurudev sleeping there? All morning time, they are going with basket to bake. Ma, oh mother, whenever you are going to cook daily in your room, we are going to put this basket here. Daily, if you cook, suppose in your family member, one kg rice you need to cook, but please you give one, you know, handful of rice you put here in our basket. 7 days after we can collect. Follow, you know? Only mother, you do this. Huh? Okay. But the one handful, daily. When he is going to cook for his own family, to cook. They are getting the Sukriti. And after 7 days, they are collecting, then cooking. Again, they are cooking this straw. Oh my God, you can cry. You can burst into tears, the condition of Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava. Why my Guru Maharaj used to love him so much? You can cry. No place where to pass urine, stool. Oh. Still they are preaching. Enthusiastic way. We are their son. I am the son of Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhava Goswami Maharaj. I am the son of Srila Acharya Kesari, Srila Kesava Goswami Maharaj. Nobody can prove that I am not the son of Kesava Goswami Maharaj. Nobody can prove. I declare openly. Who can prove? Come. I have false ego. Eh? False ego? It's not false ego. Exact ego. So this way I like to stop here. I have to speak so much. Hours after hour I cannot take time. So, Gurur Anugrahen Naiva Pumana Posantai. That Krishna speaking in front of, you know, Sudama Vipra. Gurur Anugrahen Naiva Pumana Purna Posantai. Total peaceful condition can come. Externally, so much fire is there in front of you. But you feel, oh, Amrita. Next class I can speak. Even passive calm should not be there. You can give me reminder. I can remember. I cannot forget. I can start with this point next day. Vancha kalpataru vasya kipasindu bhavicha patitanang pavana bhavishna bhyo namo.